brain.
The Library of Congress.
Oh, hey, wait, they just sent a library to like the moon or something. I think it's that one, the Lunar Library. That's what I'm going with.
Maybe the New York Library?
New York Library.
Yeah?
The only library.
Only library?
Guess again.
Sure, the Library of Congress. I don't think that's right.
Library of Congress?
Yeah, good job.
It is.
Library of Congress?
Good job.
Downtown Silver Spring?
Downtown Silver Spring Library.
The one in New York?
The one in New York?
I don't want to say anything. No.
David, come on.
I don't know.
Come on, David. Just say it. Your best guess.
A big library.
No, I don't know.
Mexico.
Maryland J. Prison.
The Library of Congress.
What is that?
And it's not because I just Googled it just now.
It's not in the United States. It's like in Greece, I think.
What?
The Blake Library.
Are you stupid? No, it's like in Greece.
Ready? What's the largest library in the world?
In the movie Beauty and the Beast.
The National Library in Sacramento, California.
Okay.
New York Library? I don't know.
New York Library?
I don't know. Probably a library in Paris.
A library in Paris?
Yeah.
National Library. Something, I don't know.
Just cut my hair away.
I don't know, probably the one in India or something.
The one in India?
Hell are you talking about?
It's actually the National Cathedral of Liberal Arts and Action in San Francisco, back in the Bay, Golden State.
Library of Congress.
Good job!
Oh yeah!
Blake High School.
Blake High School.
The one in Ireland.
The one in Ireland?
Yeah, we just said it.
The one in Ireland?
I forget what it's called, but it's the one in Ireland.
Think about it.
The largest library in the world.
What? What the fuck?
Why?
The Library of Congress.
The Library of Congress.